Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. What we've been waiting for. The kickoff, the game is underway.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this.
Ben Leno starts in goal. And
the shot's on!
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Insigne. Jose Callejon. Florenzi.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Had a crack!
Kovacic. Coleman.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He's got his shot off now!
Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Moussa Sissoko.
With great vision here.
Just the keeper to beat.
Mane with the cross.
Well, they got away with it in the end.
Ciro Immobile.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Here's Ciro Immobile.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Kovacic. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. It'll be a throw. Gula. Marco Parolo. Now Sadio Mane. On the attack here.
Challenge in sharp.
Marco Parolo.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
We're going to have to wait and see the extent of this injury because his foot was trodden on in that last challenge. So we'll have to wait and see as just to how serious this is.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update.
Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attack themselves now. It's Mane. Opportunity in a wider area.
Switch of emphasis going.
And shoots!
He got in the way. He could cross it from here. It's gone out for a throw. Kovacic.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Possession in the midfield area.
Marco Parolo.
Strong challenge. Now Mahrez.
Now this looks promising. Mateo Kovacic.
And here's the shot.
And that's gone behind for a corner.
He's put in the corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
And that will be a throw.
It's Mane.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing.
Not very easy for the goalkeeper. He's awarded the free kick.
Slipping it through.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And there it is!
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there. Number
10. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Kovacic.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Clever feet there to go inside his man.
An incisive pass.
Jose Callejon has caught offside here.
Mateo Kovacic. Antonio. Couldn't keep it.
Jose Callejon. Belotti.
It's out. It'll be a throw.
Couldn't hold on to the ball. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Florenzi.
In behind the defenders. He's in. He is a saviour there.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Roberto Firmino.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
I think the cross is on.
Sissoko.
Kovacic.
And now the shot! That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
I'm still thinking about that save, you know, Martin. I mean, what a stop from the keeper. He might just have won the match, you never know.
Neatly intercepted.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Coleman.
Riyad Mahrez.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Crafting the through pass.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half.
Mateo Kovacic.
Coleman. Now Mahrez.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Marco Pirollo.
Jose Callejon.
Belotti. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Oh, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
Oh, the Wolves done its job. Out of danger there with that clearance. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Insigne could whip it in from here.
Shot on! And they have scored!
And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Restarting at 2-0.
For the visitor, number 7, Lorenzo Insigne.
Kovacic.
Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly.
And the offside flag given against Mobile. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Well, he's got support here. Kovacic. Roberto Firmino. Insigne. Marco Tarolo.
Well, the ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
Now Callejon. Good interception.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Kovacic.
Kovacic! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
And a corner given by the referee.
This turnover could be costly again. He's in.
Wants to chip the goalkeeper.
And he's taken the chance beautifully. He scored with a chip of a very tasty variety.
So difficult. With the ball running away from you, it's so easy to get that one wrong.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
And a crack!
He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Defended well. And he takes it on.
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
The referee's going to take action here. Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call. I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't.
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Belotti. Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Sissoko. Mateo Kovacic,
excellent vision, looks the goalkeeper in the eye, and turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Corner coming up, swung in from the corner,
put away but not out of harm's way.
Maybe the cross for Mane.
He couldn't have hit that better, difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he is playing with confidence.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Number 16, Sadio Mane.
Crisp defending there. Sissoko. Mateo Kovacic. It's looking good, this move.
Insigne. What a lovely death finish that was.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Doing well to keep the ball. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position, and now they've got to get back. Sissoko.
Antonio.
I think he saw the look from the other. Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee. Well, the referee has made his call here. It is a free kick, but only a free kick.
Takes on the shot!
And now he does practice from this sort of distance. And practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat a keeper from that range.
Now Sadio Mane. And there is some backup for him in this position. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go.
He's cut that out well read. Roberto Firmino.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
And they get it away. Mahrez. Roberto Firmino. Now Sissoko. Roberto Firmino.
He's got his shot off now.
He's turned it on to the frame of the goal. Up for grabs here.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
7 more minutes to go. Throw in to come. Coleman.
Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here.
Antonio! And yet another corner. He made a good decision coming out to make the save.
Decided to take a short corner this time.
Mane. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Roberto, and here's the shot. Well, he's had a go, and it's a decent effort. Maybe a bit of a sighter, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, when those find the roof of the net, they look so spectacular. Maybe next time.
Marco Parolo with good vision. In on the goalkeeper. It's a fine tackle. Shot on.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
I think he wasn't quite aware of where the goal was because that's well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully.
Well, we're down to the last minute here. Belotti. Slipping it through.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? And there it is!
Roberto Firmino.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
That is one of the great saves.
Another miracle.
Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. The lineup for the home side, Toby Alderweireld starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Christian Eriksen plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park, and they just go with the one striker up front. The lineup for the away side, Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Taoussi Ghoulam as the wide defenders. And he's plumped for an attacking lineup with two out and out attackers. Jose Callejon. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Oh, I love what...
We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Christian Eriksen. There was good progress with this attack. That's an excellent cross. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Break's still on. They might have played him in here. Now, Callejon. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Felipe Luis. Fred. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Could get the ball into the box now. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there. To really in the clear now, in on goal.
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Corner. Oh, that's good defending. He's still going. Fine run, this. Here's Ciro Immobile. An incisive pass. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Douglas Costa. Fred. Couldn't keep it. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Possession given away once more. Ghoulam. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Fred. Threads it through. Oh, it's a great goal! You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little. Fred. Sanchez. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Roberto Firmino. This is how they love to play on the break. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's
defuse the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
It's short the corner this time. He's trying to catch the player in possession. With good vision.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And now the shot!
The shot gets blocked.
Well, it will be a throw-in. Marco Parolo.
Well, then it goes.
And they get it away.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Alexis Sanchez.
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That will be a booking.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Douglas Costa, chance for the cross.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then.
Roberto Firmino. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Parolo.
A lot of defenders, but
the shot's on. That's a brilliant stop.
It's a corner.
Corner swung in.
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Opportunity in a wider area. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Good clearance.
And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Well, the player... Referee blows... And we're off for the second half.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Firmino, very sharp. React.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
Marco Parolo.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Gula.
Not a great tackle, I must say. Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind, but that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Eriksen. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Fernandinho got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Fred. Felipe Luis.
Lovely, incisive pass.
And he bangs it away.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Trying to find an opening on this.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Lost control, and you get in trouble for that.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Coming off the pitch, number 17, Fred.
That's a short one. Well, he's had a go. Excellent interception.
And they get it away. Here's Ciro Immobile.
And he's trying to get it away.
They're trying to dispossess him.
Marco Parolo. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Read the play well to intercept. Felipe Luis. Eriksen. Christian Eriksen. Excellent interception.
There's still danger here. Shots on here.
Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection.
Well, here comes the corner.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Put away, but not out of harm's way. And here's the shot.
That's going to be a corner.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 10, Christian Eriksen. To be replaced by number 19, Juan Mata.
Put the corner in the middle.
Good defensive clearance there. And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play. Alexis Sanchez.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Slip through. He's in. And he goes for the chip.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Mata. And shoots! He can only put it behind for the corner.
Corner played into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Now the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Jose Callejon. Great interception.
The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains.
Good vision here. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did that.
Now Fernandinho. Room for the cross.
Parolo.
Oh, the whistle's gone, it's a foul. That's a free kick in a useful position late in the game.
Substitution for the Hulk. Coming off the pitch, number 7, Alexis Sanchez, to be replaced by number 22, William.
Hit it well!
Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick.
Insigne.
Saw the ball, went for it.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
And they've cut it out. Mata. Now Willian. Can find some space here on the flanks. The delivery from Willian.
He's come to a stop straight away. That's a sharp pain, obviously. He's in some distress.
That's the end of the... Just read...